I've been in the hospital 3 times. Of trauma, my